Hello everybody, I'm here with you today to show you some beautiful polishes that I purchased from Dainty Digits Polish. And I'm just gonna do a review of them really quick, as fast as I can, so this doesn't take a really long time. These are gorgeous, really bright neon curlies. And let's get with it. This one is called Papaya Punch. These are also, let me tell you, scented. They smell very good. Like, makes you want to eat all the time. So, here is... This is just a really quick swatch of... Papaya Punch. This one is called Banana Cream Pow. It's a really, really bright neon yellow. Love it. This is probably one of my favorite ones. This one is called the Berry Berry Punch. It's kind of it's a purple, like a lilac, lighter lilac colored purple. I also have picture swatches of all of these on my Instagram at nailingit71. This one is Tangerine Dreamsicle. A lighter orange, but it's very bright. That is one coat of those four, and I'm gonna move this over here so we can work on these other four. This one is called Lemonade Sorbet. It's a lighter yellow, still bright color. Very pretty. And I have to tell you, I have a lot of the other colors that she has on her site, and they are absolutely gorgeous. And very good formula. They're not real streaky. And if any of them do streak, the second coat definitely covers them up well. This one is called Starfruit Gelato. It's kind of a minty green color. This one is Huckleberry Parfait. It's very pretty blue. It's got a little bit of a shimmer in it. I think they all kind of have a little bit of a shimmer. Yeah. Slate. They all smell so yummy. And this one is Strawberry Delight. Very pretty pink. There are those four. I'm going to add a second coat over here to these. This is the Tangerine Dreamsicle. Berry Berry Punch. These are kind of making me a little hungry. Whoops. Little chunk of something in there. The Banana Cream Pow. Watch how bright this gets. Oh my gosh. Love it. And papaya punch. Now I will put the link down in the bottom so that you can get a hold of her and order these if you'd like to. These are just absolutely gorgeous colors. Look at that. The second coat, how bright they are. And they all, I don't know if I'll have time to do a little water marble for you, but they all do water marble. I can't even talk this morning. They all water marble very well. And the star fruit gelato again. And here is the huckleberry parfait. And the strawberry delight. Sorry, everybody, I had to stop the video. Got interrupted by the cool water cooler guy. Anyway, so I finished the Strawberry Delight second coat. These are all of the colors right here. Then she also sent me two of her new stamping polishes. This one is the gold. And this is the silver. So when I come back, I'm gonna have these gone, but I'm going to put a black base down and then I'm going to show you what these look like on top of the black base. Okay, I'm back now. So for this, I have picked a fairly simple, just lace pattern, I guess, to do over and oddly enough, I ran out of black polish, so I'm using actually a black gel accents. Anyway, so it's a no wipe, and this I'm gonna try. We're gonna stamp first with the silver. I'll roll it up here. Scrape her out. Now, scrape that. Well, obviously, it picks up very well. Now, zoom in here. Oh, look at that. That looks so, there's some underneath, there's like some waves in it from it being a gel that I put on here as a base, but you can see it transfers well. Really good job. Let me get a cotton ball here, and now let's try the gold. I'll clean my stamp off here. Okay. Now we're going to try the gold. Scrape that. Oh, beautiful. That one did really, really well. Look at that. Okay, so now I'm not aware if she has these up on her site yet. But be looking for them, and I will put her link to her store down below the video. And so this is my first video that I've done for YouTube. So if you liked it, click the like button and subscribe, and hopefully I will get some more videos up very soon. Thank you.